Hello friends, welcome to Sarkarinaukri.asia. This is Preeti and today I am teaching you some miscellaneous questions. These questions I have written on the board. These all are can be seen in any of the exams, not related to any particular one. Okay, so let's start with the question 1. Question 1 is, an aeroplane covers a certain distance at speed of 240 km per hour in 5 hours. To cover the same distance in 1 hour 40 minutes, it must travel at speed of. So we have to get the speed. And one more thing I would like to tell you, that we don't have much space, so I'm just going to use trick. I'm not going to apply any formula, any rule. So let's start using trick. Okay. See, an aeroplane covers a certain distance at speed of 240 kilometers in 5 hours. And to cover the same distance, to cover the same distance in 1 hour 40 minutes, it must travel at speed of. Well, we have to get the value of x here. So, next thing is 5 hours and 1 hour 40 minutes. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Likewise, 5 hours is equal to 300 minutes, and 1 hour 40 minutes is equal to 100 minutes. Now, where's the trick? The trick is 240 multiplied by this 5 hour. 5 hour means 300 minutes is equal to x into 1 hour 40 minutes, that is 100 minutes. Okay, from here we will get the value of x. That will be our answer. This is 72000 is equal to x into 100. And what is the value of x? The value of x will be 72000 by 100. And the answer will be 720. If you want to check this answer, whether this answer is correct or not, you can apply your formula. You will get the same answer. Okay. Next question is, walking at 5 by 6 of his usual speed, a man is late by 10 minutes, the usual time taken by him. Whenever you see the question in fractions, you always have to apply one formula. That is, first of all, you need to know one thing, that denominator is 6. Denominator is always fixed. There will be no changing, nothing in denominator. Okay. See, 5 by 6. Okay, this is given. And what is the gap between? That is 1. And next step is, what is given? Given is 10 minutes. So 10 by this 1 is equal to 10. So what I said, denominator is always fixed. So next step is, this 10 will be multiplied by this 5. So what is the answer? Answer is 50. Very simple. third question is, the ratio between the speed of two trains is 7:8. If second train runs 2 kilometers in 4 hours, then the speed of first train is? Speed 1 by speed 2. What is given? That is 7 and 8. Okay. And if second train runs 40 kilometers in 4 hours, if it completes in 4 hours, then in 1 hour it completes 100 kilometers, right? In 1 hour it completes 100 kilometers. So, the next step is this is speed 1, this is speed 2. This we have to find out, and this is given. Second train's speed is given. So, from here we'll get the value of x. And what will be that? 700 is equal to 8x. Okay, and x is equal to 700 by 8, that will be 87.5, and this will be the answer. Okay, these questions are very simple, but you can see this type of question in any of the exams, like your railway, SSE, Delhi Police, banking, and DSSSB. In any of the examination, you will see the question like this. That's why I taught you. Thank you so much. Thank you for learning.